Hi guys, welcome to Mass Knowledge. Today I'm going to show you all how to download WhatsApp videos and photos without even downloading any software. Okay, so from the status, from WhatsApp status lah. So you go to WhatsApp status. Okay, let's say you want to download MV New. Okay, I want to download this status. Okay. So what I'm supposed to do is, I'm supposed to watch this video fully. Okay. So you have to wait until this video finish. Okay. So it's quite a long video. So what we are trying to do is, we are going to download the WhatsApp status video without using any software, guys. Okay, very good. Okay, now we have already finished watching our WhatsApp status video. So we go back here and then we go to My Files. Okay, first thing to do is, we go the three dots at the side, go to settings, okay, on show hidden files. Okay, it's default, it'll be off, but we on it. Okay, once you are done with that, go back, okay, go to internal storage, go to WhatsApp. Okay, go to media. And you can see that there's a new bar that's showing statuses. So click on that. Okay. And you can see the same video here.
Okay.
So this is how you download videos or photos from your WhatsApp status. So very important is, you have to watch the video fully before you go to this option. Okay guys, thanks for viewing. Please like and subscribe if you want more content from me. Thank you guys.